Jomtien and Pattaya this morning. I've been up since 6:30. Not too bad. G'day, love. Not too bad considering I was home at about midnight. Had a quick feed and woke up at about 6:30 this morning. Down the beach for a swim. On the hunt for some Thai food, but I wasn't very successful. I'm really considering jumping on a plane this afternoon heading to Koh Samui. I think I'm done with, believe it or not, I'm just not that excited about being here this time. I'm not really sure what it is, but I think I'm going to enjoy myself more if I just hit the islands, go for a bit of an explore. Koh Samui, Krabi, yeah. Pretty much made up my mind already. It's a bit of a no-brainer. Yeah. I think I was down this one earlier. I'm not too sure. Might go shout myself to a nice leg and foot massage. A few heroes around the joint. Mostly Russians with no necks. Standard wives, girlfriends. Massive fake tits. Stereotyping it all. How's this fucking house back here? I'm just going to spin around and have a look at this. Fucking look at this. Have to fucking live in this bad boy. Look at this house. Far out, eh? Wow. Right on the beach. Big Russian mafia money. Fucking all over this place. Look at that place. Wow, look at this. Beautiful. Hey, not bad. Boys having a couple of morning beers, a couple of Changs. Wow, eh? Looks like a decent place for a fish. Oh yeah, look at a few rod holders in there. Wow, eh? G'day. I'm trying out my new Insta 360 Go. Let's go for a little ride around Jomtien, just south of Pattaya. And I'll scoot up some of the side streets to make it a little bit more interesting. Let's go. Day left here, I decided to fuck off to, sorry about the wind by the way, I decided to leave and go to Koh Samui tomorrow. Koh Samui is my new favourite island, so I'm off there. Let's shoot down this one. I saw something. Quite sure which one it is. River. It's a little sketchy bar street here. I don't know what this is. And you got Poo Beach. Poo Beach Resort. Pretty flash. Swatty Cup. Yeah. First time staying here in Jomtien. I will say it's not for me, but had to give it a go. But, I was thinking about swapping this bike out for a smaller bike, but I might stick with it. Got a hula girl in there. Oh, this little sports bar. Yeah, another Lek hotel. Massage ladies. Good on you, mate. Get into it. Seven guest bar, hotel, kick bar, Jimmy's bar. Oh yeah. And I think this takes me out onto the main road. Let's have a look. Yeah, it does. Main road here at all. Where are we? Oh yeah. Oh. Yeah. I'm gonna swap this thing out. Thank you. Testing me riding skills out here, shooting up all these little side streets. Wake up. Hello. Oh, well. Let's see the next one. Oh, it looks a bit more livey. Well, I found the laundry streets, the sketchy massages. When I say sketchy, you know what I'm talking about. Busy. Oh, I've done it again. Yeah, well, here. Oh, what are you doing, love? And the old cheap Charlie's. Breakfast beers, 101. For the boys. Scoot up that little side street in a second. Shoot up here and spin around. Nice big bike, but yeah, I've hired a nice big bike, but the suspension on it is shit house. Ugh. Absolute shocker. Oh, more laundry places. Head down here, I'll spin around, I'll head up that little alley. I love doing this, I love those side street missions. Oh, hang on, another one there. You beauty. It's a beautiful thing. Ah, yeah, I was looking at that hotel. Oh. Woo!
Thank you.
getting a bit of a vibe there might be police down here. Everyone seems to be, there's a few more people wearing helmets, so I'm gonna whack my helmet on and whack the camera on my chest just in case. Just in case. Back as predicted, I've thrown the helmet on. I had a feeling there was police here, and then as predicted, boom, police on the side of the road pulling over tourists wearing helmets. A lot of coppers don't like to be filmed, so I just put the camera away for a couple of seconds. But we're back. I've thrown it on my chest. We ride another day. Southern end of Jomtien now. This is the first time I've been down here, and the reason why I rented this motorbike this morning. No better way to get over a hangover than go for a ride, have the odd swim. And it's almost beer o'clock. Well, I'm pretty sure I've stumbled across the fisherman's village south of Jomtien. How do I know? The smell.